sexy lady. Ooh, that was fast. Where the hell is he?
She booked it.
She probably did that on purpose. I can't see her aura.
Me too. I was looking for the red and I was like, where is it? You should be able to see it behind anything, right?
Unless he has like a perk that makes it so that we can't see her.
Oh no.
Whoa.
Oh, that was dumb of me.
Guy's a big terror radius.
Hi.
Hi.
I did a bad.
All right.
Found a margarita machine.
Here, help me work.
Okay, so here's the door. Oh, there's her aura. She's working on a generator.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hey there.
The basement was right there. Why didn't he take her there?
I know.
Whoa.
Oh, I thought I could finish it. No!
It's alright. It's almost done.
Nice. Thank you guys, thank you guys, thank you guys, thank you guys.
He's coming. You have self heal, right?
Yep.
There you go. Alright, I'm working on a gen.
Yep.
And there's an exit gate right next to me. I think I'm on the opposite side of the map from where you guys are, though. She hasn't been hooked yet. Good!
Okay, he got me. But they got her down. Right. She got herself down.
I don't know. Well. Same hook, different girl. Actually,
it's okay,
same girl.
I'm the sacrifice. As long as you guys can get out of here. Oh, yeah. He's trying to kill me.
Oh, he's camping?
Yep.
Damn it. If I could just
I think the girls
are
trying to go for me.
Alright. Well. And
I don't know if they'll make it in time.
Oh, I love you! Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Wake up, wake up, wake up.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
The gate, that I'm not right next to is almost open.
Okay.
Oh, come now!
Where are you?
I'm in the middle of the map.
I can't see you. I don't see your aura. I don't know. We don't know what we should do.
It's okay.
I can't see your aura.
Just open the gate.
But we don't want to leave you.
Hang on. The one that I was at? You guys opened it?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm on my way. I think I gave him a slip.
Okay, wait. The one by the big house or whatever?
I'll find it.
Okay. It's directly, like, to the right is a margarita machine.
Alright.
Yeah, we're gonna wait here for you.
Okay.
Unless he comes! I'm sorry! I panicked! You got this! I'm so sorry! It's right there!
I know.
Book it!
Equipped. I didn't think we were gonna get competent people.
No.
Oh my life. No.
Those girls were like awesome. They literally, we were like, okay, let's wait. And then he came and then we're all just like, oh no. I even tried hiding in the grass near the door. But then he like came right for me and I was like, I'm sorry. Oh my God. That was amazing.
You guys left me.